Can someone please tell me why all trees in the UK are locked in tiny cages?